If that was you jumping your SUV across an open drawbridge in Florida one morning earlier this week, police would like a word. The car smashed through a traffic arm, then went aerial as it jumped the gap on the Main Street Bridge in Daytona Beach. All four tires left the ground before the vehicle landed on the other side. It proceeded to smash through the traffic arms on that side and then drove off into the sunrise. The driver may have been trying to do a Dukes of Hazzard impersonation.
Long about now, I bet that boy wishes he had a parachute.
Or perhaps Smokey and the Bandit?
We did it!
She caught the candy!
Or maybe even the Blues Brothers.
Car's got a lot of pickup.
Regardless, not safe. No arrests have been made yet, but authorities are trying to track down the driver via the car's license plates. This is Inside Edition Digital.